mindfulness reduces our emotional reactivity. This is one of the very important things and why, you know, the health sector's got so interested in it, because emotional reactivity affects so much of our well-being. And in extremes, it's embodied as anxiety, depression. One of the ways mindfulness meditation helps with our emotional reactivity is we're literally training ourselves to not mind it. We're literally training ourselves to notice pleasant stimuli as it comes up in any moment. So right now, if you paid attention, you can probably notice there's some pleasant things maybe happening in your body. There might be a sense of warmth, or on a hot day, coolness. You might have a sense of kind of ease sitting in your chair. All pleasant experience, huh? So in mindfulness practice, we're really interested in cultivating the capacity to pay attention to that. We're also offering a really deliberate training in paying attention to unpleasant experience. So right now, maybe just tuning into your body and just checking out if there's anything unpleasant going on. There might be part of the body that feels not quite the right temperature. Many bodies have a little bit of pain going on, even if you're quite well. So there might be an itch that you want to scratch, that if you didn't scratch would be a bit unpleasant. And there might be stronger experience than that. You might actually be feeling a bit agitated. You might be feeling a bit rushed, thinking, oh God, I've got to get through this video. That's unpleasant. You might be having intrusive thoughts of, oh, how am I going to pick up the kid this afternoon? You know, that's a worry. So all of this experience is present. In mindfulness training, we're encouraging people to stay present to it, not get rid of it, not hop over it, not avoid it by doing something else, but actually turning attention towards it and really noticing how it feels in the body, how it feels as an emotion. And what we find is when people start approaching negative experience, including emotional reactivity, painful feelings like, you know, irritation, anger, grief, sadness, once we can train up to actually pay attention to those things, we're literally training ourselves to pay attention with less reactivity. We're training up people to actually feel unpleasantness and to not mind it, to not immediately have to reduce it, get rid of it, get away from it. It actually turns down the smoke alarm, so you're not getting so reactive to order.